The city of Bend posted 72-hour notices today around Northeast 2nd Street and Greeley Avenue, alerting people camping there they need to move. On Monday, streets in that area will be closed so crews can begin cleaning up. It's expected to continue into Tuesday. Several people working along 2nd Street have complained about trash on their property, vandalism, and trespassers. The city declared it an unsafe campsite due to public safety and health concerns and gave people staying there 2 weeks' notice.